What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
You need something?
What's up?
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay. Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Thank you.
the hell are you doing here? What's up with all the carnage?
Are you serious? Of course you... Hold on. I've got an idea. You want to challenge me, right? Prove who's the better slayer of zombies? Well, let's see who can kill the most by dismemberment. Watch them bleed out.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
You know, people started believing in angels now? If there are demons, there must be angels.
Crane, come in, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about
you. Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You, sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh, my word. This tissue. It's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment. But we have no way to get the research to him.
You can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist! Messed up bad.
All right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit!
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! Damn it. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
It's like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Thank you. good. Raheem, where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
Thank you.
Raheem!
Crane, I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
First one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs and get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
I got it. Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
First one.
got it.
It's done. Great. Now get your ass out of there.
Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! No, 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 Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! Stop! It's a fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. Don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.